Hello and welcome back to Amulya's Academy YouTube channel. We were discussing hash tables. There is no need to implement hash table in Python from scratch because Python built-in dict already provides a very efficient and highly optimized implementation of a hash table. In Python, to create a dictionary, you can use curly braces like this. This is the dictionary name. And to insert the key value pair, you can make use of key and insert value like this. Here we will insert four key value pairs: A apple, B bat, C cat, D dog. Dictionary uses hash function to find the hash code, and then you can find the index from that. Then using that index, you can store the key value pair. And let's save this and execute this. Now dictionary has four key value pair, and this dictionary handles the collision using quadratic probing, that is open addressing method. Okay, next, if you want to search for a value, you can use key, its key, like this. It will find the value, associated value. If key is not found, then we'll get key error. You can handle errors using other methods. So let's save this and execute this. And here you can see values apple, cat, and dog. Next, we have deletion operation. To delete, you need to use del keyword followed by the key, dictionary name, and key. So it will delete that key value pair from the dictionary. And here we can see after deleting, we only have two key value pairs in the dictionary. Either you can write your own program to implement hash tables in Python, or we can use dictionaries. And dictionary is built on hash table principle. So it uses hash function to convert the key to hash code and to find index. Then using that index, we can store the key value pair. And collision is handled using open addressing method, in that quadratic probing. Okay, so this is about dictionaries and hash tables. So that's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.